Hi guys, and welcome back to SITENG. In today's video, I'm going to show you the crane erection. It's going to be probably shorter video than normally, but I think it's worth to see how they erect the crane. Guys, please let me know if you like it, and please, if so, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn the notification on, and leave the comments, tell me if you like it, what you would like to see as well. If you need more information, leave the comments and I will reply. So let's go, let's have a look how they're erecting the crane. That's gonna be probably a quick video today, but I want to show you the crane erection. You see they mounted the crane yesterday. I'll show you this from the previous blog, how we started with our anchor, and then you see the jeep is already down, it's all assembled, and then now using the mobile crane they're gonna be lifting this and connecting to the crane. And I'm going to show you how they're lifting this and connecting and getting the crane ready to start working. So you can see now the lorry is down. That crane I showed you before, this is TC-A1, it's already there, and we got another one here, TCA2. So they stand in the mast now. The mast is up to this point. You see they're using the big crane here, bold winds. I'll give you a little bit more detail in the construction drawing series about this, as we had to do the plate bearing test as well for this crane. As you can see, the state of the mud after all this rain. We had to retest it and make sure that this crane can be set in there to erect them two cranes, so they're not going to be any bad surprises later. So that's the crane. It's lifting now another section of the mast. You can see here it's now in the air, and then you got one guy there. He's going to put the bolts in there, he's going to connect it. I'll show you in a minute. You see the other crane, actually, you see it's working. They have to do some tests as well on the weight later. If I have a chance, I'm going to show you this as well. But that's the one. The crane bases you're going to see in the video when I was setting the anchor for the cranes. And you can see there was no problems with that. I managed to set it perfect in terms of level, me and guys. So they just drop it. I know there was a situation on the other block there with that crane where there was I think it was 10 mil difference on one of the legs, which is quite a lot. I never seen that before, but they managed to put the crane anyway. And I was actually there with my EDM to telling them the difference in the legs.